Wisconsin's 77th Alice in Dairyland has been named. The state's Department of Agriculture, Trade, and Consumer Protection announced that Haley Heinzel will take on the title. Heinzel is from Economowoc. She will graduate this month from UW-Madison with a degree in life sciences communication. Heinzel will spend the year educating communities about Wisconsin's agriculture. She'll begin her term this July.